south of Fremont. This is on the BN.
There's some really old CNW boxcars. We're just south of Fremont, Nebraska.
This is in Fremont on the CNW. Actually, I guess the engine is on the CNW and the train is still on the Union Pacific. We're just west of the Woodbine siding. This is the Chicago Central on top and the CNW on the bottom. Between Woodbine and Dunlap on the CNW.
Denison, gonna be going past a westbound train. Got a deep 50 trailing.
50-70.
Yes, there's another westbound here at Denison.
Yes, there's a westbound. We got the 9524 lead. Got 8 units. We've even got a 4-axle on here.
Couple of looks at some cars here. This car is only 3 numbers off of mine. Yeah, we'll try to get some details on this one. This, I think, is only three numbers off of my car. Into Arcadia pretty soon. The 8730 there and the 8725. Go catch them up in the cut now. We're by the big cut at Arcadia. And that coal train's coming.